looking at it from this angle, it's almost impossible to associate joy with practicing. Why would you? Practicing seems like an intensive work that requires the endurance of a marathon runner.
I believe that everyone can have and deserves a better practicing experience. My goal is to provide an alternate thinking of what practicing is all about, and I hope to instill joy in the process.